Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine and doing good at home. This is our first lecture of countdown book. Today we will do page number 1. In this page we have many groups of objects. We can count all the objects and write the number in the box. First we prepare the sketch. Draw a straight line with the help of ruler on the top of the page. Write C dot W in the middle of the line. C dot W ki height same honi chahiye and date on the right corner. Let's start our exercise. Getting ready. Are you ready? Let us color. Count the objects in each group. Objects ko count karna hai. हर ग्रुप में एंड राइट द नंबर इन द बॉक्स और राइट करना है नंबर बॉक्स में. देन कलर ग्रुप्स ऑफ 9 ब्लू. फिर 9 के ग्रुप में हमने ब्लू कलर करना है. ग्रुप्स ऑफ 5 येलो. 5 के ग्रुप में येलो एंड ग्रुप्स ऑफ 4 रेड और 4 के ग्रुप में रेड. First we count all these objects. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 has already done, 4 has written. Now in the objects of 4 we will color red. Let's start color. First we cover the boundary. And then color in the middle. Be careful, aapki color is black line se bahir na jaye. 3 are left, do it by yourself. Moving to next, let's count all these objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. In the box, we will write 9. Remember, which color we do? Color groups of 9, blue. 9 ki group mein humne blue color karna hai. You have to color by yourself. Now next, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. To box mein hum kya write karenge? 4. 3 groups of objects are left. Do it by yourself and also color them.
Now come to page number 2. This is your home task. Draw a straight line and write H.W. in the middle of the line and date at the right corner.
Let us count. Count the objects in each group. Objects ko count karna hai har group mein and write the numbers. Aur numbers write karne hai. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One has been done for you. Moving to the next, let's count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So in the box, we will write 10 here. Now these are your home tasks. Do it by yourself.
Do homework. Page number 2. Allah Hafiz.